Right, welcome back. Of course, we are pleasant ready, right? Oh my gosh. Yeah, this time this is really hard, this weather here. I thought maybe one time we have good weather, at least, but yeah, nothing. But I have a good long break, so I have some more energy to do the stick run here.
I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again.
All right. Crazy weather all the time, but yeah, these are my experience with this region. If you stay farm, barn or Thompson's Cross, I would say the lower level from here, then yeah, the weather is bad. I don't know why this is. This is too much, I would say. It's too much. Now in other region it is different. We can at least sleep here a little bit. I think I should, yeah, we do a full sleep here. We need. We need a little bit condition back now. And we have some outside sleep, finally.
The sun's setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
An aurora night. I hear the wolf. Maybe. A bed like this in this cave. They need to place this in HRV basin. Or maybe that you can craft such a bed, you know, with the moose hides as example. I don't know, maybe 4 moose hide, and but then this should stay forever. Snow shelter is also a good idea, but yeah, the 4 clues, this is what I don't like then. So this is finally the reason why I'm not using this. And you don't need this really, but a bed? To place it in a cave? Yeah, this would be nice. Need to change the bike of the bear patrol. I mean, they changed the bike of the bear height down to 1 kilogram from 2 to 1.
Die if I don't want.
So the bed wall should be go down to also to 2 kilograms, not 3 then. It's my last stick transport now. One more time, 250 sticks to the cave. Then we go back to Thomas's Cross and the birch bark. And some more sticks, what I can bring then with me, maybe 200. And then all of the stuff to the dam. And then 4 or 5 runs to Mystery Lake. I see. And then this job is done. And then we have to look at the time we are at. Maybe we have to... to start in a new call round. 4 call rounds are left. Or we can do still some reclaimed wood. If I see this right now, I should make this different, but I have the lantern not, the lantern is in Crumbling Highway. I should go from Thompson's Cross to the Transition Cave to Coastal Highway and then over to the ruin directly to the dam. I think this was a better choice than to do this. Because we know Coastal Highway, the weather is way better than here. Yeah. I should do this finally. Now it's too late. But I know the weather is bad, but so bad. And I'm sure we're getting us no sunshine today. If the weather stays like the last time. We sleep just 1 hour and we are out here. No, we are not out, but we have done this stupid job. I should stay by my moose hunt, right? But yeah, we do something crazy here, something special. I don't know if other people starting doing the same, who knows.
Starting to weigh me down.
Now we finished the job, so maybe I was wrong. And we're getting as good leather, or what? Yeah, we go without torch. Now we don't need the torch, we can use it after we bring the stuff home. I can't feel my hands. You can see Pleasant Valley is, I think, maybe the second hardest region. Bleak Inlet, of course, this is number one. Cold. And then Pleasant Valley or Timberwolf Mountain, but I think Pleasant Valley is a little bit colder. little step over Winding River. I mean, this is finally quick, but we make first full condition and then we just keep going. I hope we have some good weather there. Four rounds. Yeah, maybe. We don't need a second bear coat, so I think four rounds. And then it's all at the dam, and then we have time to bring this finally to the IC. Depends on which day we are at, but Mystery Lake, if the weather is nice, we can do easily three or four runs with the cruise gear. After this we can make some torches and cook the two teas. Then we are back to the normal mode then.
Come on. Fire's life out here.
Finally, it is done. It is done. Yay, yay, yay. Just the birch bark. So we do the hardest part here. And if I am now a streamer, as example, I have the PC for it and all this shit. Wow, this is so hard then to do stream 6 hours, I would say, and do such stuff here. No, I think this is, yeah. all the long break, you know. Your condition is all, it's down now again. But this ends soon. I have no cans in here. Damn it. We can let the two from Thompson Cross stand over here. Should have two in here. Now I would need them. Make these torches in this cave. Yeah, the first nice day. Can't believe this. Then the job is done, right? Maybe we can already start picking up some birch bark. I hope so. But I don't know. I mean, after 12, could be really warm. Yeah, we will see in 1 hour what the weather does with us.
Freezing. I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Right, now the final step. Let's check quick. Two teas, yeah, we can cook tea. Oh, no books. Okay. Yeah, we go now to the nice cave, my moose hunting cave. And then we can sleep a bit. I mean, if I can find this cave. I really would like to collect right now the birch bark. Look at these temperatures. Should stay at the river, damn it. I hope I'm not lost here now. Can't tell. Now? These are the sticks. I think we should hit the river soon. I hope. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. We are still on the right way. This is the rabbit here. It's hard to tell. This is the way here. Oh, I have no weapons. Yeah, we are right here. Yeah, we sleep now. I need condition. I cannot risk a bear's struggle or a wolf struggle, something like this. We sleep right now and... Oh! Yeah, I can take some sticks from here.
Can't feel my feet.
Okay. More sticks. So, first the teeth. All right. Just 2 hours down. Yeah. The question is now. No, we have enough done here. Damn it! Now we got us the Aurora, but we stay. I like to finish the job with the sticks now. And I know over there was a wolf, right? Oh. We go now for the birch bark. Because then I have to check out two places, and then I have to go back to here again. Maybe we lose us one more day. Let's see. Oh yeah, we are on 80 and 12 days. So 10 days, just 10 days left. I think we need 4 or 5 days to bring this all to the IC maybe. Hard to tell because the weather. Let's see if we already have some respawn here. Yeah, and I need to go here quick because in 12 days is the next cow round. Maybe we get us some new birch bark over here then.
Some place to escape this cold.
Okay, there's the bear. He goes this direction.
Freezing.
This is a really bad cave here. It's not wind protected at all. I try this. I think we don't have a really full respawn here. Yes, nothing at all. So we need to wait then. Just a few pieces. Now they are joining us. Can't see him. Finally, we have a full respawn. Yeah, this is also, I think, a little bug. Sometimes you need to go twice and look back and then they spawn in. Yeah, 24 is a really nice result now. No, I need these 400 sticks. Cannot take these. But I can take these. So next time you have to bring some sticks from the cave then to here. This is okay. Right, but let's warm up. And yeah, then we can end this here with Pleasant Valley. Let's see. Do I need some repairs? Not really, okay. Yeah, maybe this. This beer coat. Let's drop these.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Yeah, this is all looking good. Break these torches down, then we go and check quick the farmhouse. I'd like to see if I have a hammer over there. And that's all. I think I have no hammer there. We take this already with us. One quick moment. All right. Oh, weather. Let me go. Then you can do your storm thing here. Alright, there's no hammer left. So, this is, yeah, good to know. Okay, we are leaving. But if you carry so much stuff like I do, with the sticks or the meat, I don't know. First time when I started doing this, I take me 200 sticks as example and bring it then for the muskeg to the IC. And yeah, this is finally not the best idea to do this. Now we do this step by step. Okay, I got me no luck with the weather because it's freezing rally. But now we need a short way to the dam, Wilding River. And after this, we just need to go to the IC. So step by step is way better than going all the time in one turn. So we have some short ways, and then if the weather is good, you can directly go 3 times. And we go now to the cave, and yeah, then I need a little smoky and cigarette and make me a fresh coffee, and then I make really just a short episode Wilding River to the dam, all sticks. I don't care if it just takes 30 minutes, you know. And then we bring all to the IC. This is also then one episode. And you can skip this. I mean, I write this just as I do the previous one. This is really boring to watch. I mean, if I would watch this from another YouTuber, I would skip this also. I just would look at the end. Oh, what did he do there? Oh, 1,000 sticks. Nice. And that's it. Look at this. Game, I'm leaving. You don't need to do this. Yeah, then we have the weather in Wilding River. Stop it. Okay, yeah, thanks for watching. If you like, watch some stick transportations. As I said, next episode, I think you can skip this. This is really boring to watch. It's just to write down what I'm doing here to get me this long fire together. How much work it is finally, you know? This is the thing. And I think just the crazy streamers can break then the 2000 days fire, because they have a lot of time to do this, 8 hours per day. Yeah, the Koreans people, I see them playing, oh my gosh. Yeah, but thanks and bye bye.